What they told me is that this was just a precautionary measure that they wanted to take. As you're looking at video now from News Chopper 9HD, it certainly appeared to be a dramatic rescue as fire crews were on the scene helping this man down from a very high point here in what they call a conveyor lay. Basically, they told me this man was doing some maintenance, and they have to walk up all of those stairs in order to get to the top area where they were doing this maintenance. So he was climbing the stairs. They say he started to feel a bit disoriented, and at that point, they just wanted to do what was safest for this man. They didn't feel like they could escort him back down safely, so they went ahead and they called 911. They called paramedics in. So again, this man just feeling disoriented, and because it is such a tall location, a very high location, they were worried about having him in that elevated location feeling disoriented, so they called in rescue crews who then helped this man down. He was taken to the hospital just as a precaution, but I've been talking with fellow workers out here who tell me they spoke with him, and he's doing just fine, a little embarrassed about the whole thing, but certainly they just wanted to take every precaution to make sure that he is safe.